Today's video, we're gonna tie dye shirts with a heat gun. What's up guys, Gary Janae, t-shirthelpdesk.com, the place where we cover all things t-shirt related. Make sure you go down, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and if you're watching on Facebook, Instagram, or TikTok, follow us so you'll be notified of all this great information we have on the t-shirt industry. All right guys, in today's video, we're gonna do something that I don't think I've seen before on YouTube. We are going to tie-dye a shirt, as I showed you before, using a heat gun. Now this is a method called ice tie-dyeing, all right? But instead of just letting it sit overnight or for hours, we're just gonna speed up the process with a heat gun. We're also not gonna be using standard tie-dye. We're gonna be using a Procyon, okay, tie-dye. It's really nice, really deep, rich colors. And it's something that I strongly suggest you guys use if you're, you know, gonna put stuff out there and sell it. So without any further ado, let's get into what you're gonna need for this project.
Okay, so the first thing that you're gonna need is a t-shirt, okay? A bucket, preferably a bucket with a little something with the grating on top. Some gloves, some Procyon reactive dye. I'm gonna have a link for this in the description box, okay? These dyes are awesome. Rubber bands. You're gonna need maybe a tablecloth to cover your table. You don't want the ink to get on there. A fork, because that's what you're gonna use to twist your t-shirt. Some soda ash. This is optional. You wanna take your soda ash and 1 cup to 1 gallon of water and soak your shirt in it for about an hour, then rinse it out, okay? Some ice, okay? Because we're gonna be doing ice dyeing, and a heat gun to melt the ice. Let's get it. Okay, so now we're gonna take our t-shirt and lay it out. And we're gonna take our fork, stick it right in the middle, and then we're gonna start to turn, twist, turn, and turn, and twist, all right? And then we're gonna take our rubber bands and put it on there to hold it in place. And there you have it. Okay, so now we wanna get our bucket with our grate, okay? Or you could just put it inside of a bucket if you don't have the grate. And we're gonna get our ice cubes, and then we're gonna take our ice cubes and we're going to place it. Now this is kind of tricky, but we're gonna place our ice cubes as best we can on top of our t-shirt. You even wanna use some of those nooks and crannies and the rubber bands, you know, in between the rubber bands to put those ice cubes. All right, and then once you have those placed, we're gonna go to the next step. So now we put on our gloves, because this ink is very, very, very strong. It will stay on your hands for a long time. So put on the gloves, and then I take some of the, I'm gonna use 2 colors, jet black and gray, and I'm going to just simply sprinkle it on top. Sprinkle me, man. Sprinkle me, man. Sprinkle it on top. I'm gonna do some black. Then I'm gonna do some gray, add a little bit of gray to the other side. And then once we get the top covered with black and gray, all right. And now we bring out the big dog, all right. We're gonna melt this ice quick, fast, and in a hurry. Okay, and we simply take the heat gun and just go all around it. And it melts relatively quickly, just like that. All right, and once you see that all the ice has melted, you're pretty much done. Just wanna take it, pull off all the rubber bands, and then we're gonna spread it out and see what we have. All right, here we go. Let's lay it out, and oh man, awesome, awesome. I like, you can see the grays, you can see the white space that was left, you can see the black. I mean, this is looking really, really good, to me at least. You feel me? So we're not done, okay? We're not done.
Now, after that's all done, right, you want to rinse that thing out with some cold water, right, and then you want to dry it. Now, you can hang dry, but we have our little dryer over here. And by the way, all right, if you want to see, because some of you be like, well, does that work? If you want to see an actual review of the dryer, I suggest you go to my other channel, Chocolate Gadgets. I do a full review, and I have a bunch of reviews on different products. So support a player and check out Chocolate Gadgets. The link or whatever is going to be somewhere at the top of the screen, the card. All right, check it out.
All right, now, while that's drying, okay, we are going to get into some artwork. Yes, we are going to do some vinyl cutting, okay? So I have my artwork. So I'm going to do some social distancing artwork, but first thing we're going to do is prepare my vinyl. And I like to tape my vinyl down. It's just a little extra precaution that I do. I tape my vinyl down, and then I put it in the vinyl cutter, and I hit send, and that bad boy will start to cut, all right? Then I take it out, and I begin the process of weeding, okay? And this was a doozy because it was Word, so it was a lot of little extra little cavities and little spaces up in there. But eventually, I got it, all right? And the great thing about it is that once it's done, you just load up our shirt. You can see our shirt is all dry, and you just put it right there, and in a matter of seconds, you got yourself a shirt. Just peel back the top of that vinyl right there, and voila, let's lay it out, baby. Let's lay it out. Anti-social distancing social club, all right? Now, I know how you guys feel. You probably think that I'm the bad guy and I'm promoting
social. And for all you naysayers, all right, guess what? I did another one. I did another one that's nice and safe and politically correct. Check this out.
Social distancing social club shirt. Uh-huh. See, you could do them both. I did them both for you guys. That's what you can do with vinyl and tie-dye.
All right, guys, stop. All right, speaking of vinyl, it just so happens that it is Heat Transfer Warehouse 11th year anniversary, and they are doing a giveaway. All right, they give away 5 yards, okay, 5 yards of Walla Cut Express vinyl, okay? So simple, all you have to do is go over and you can like their latest post on Instagram, follow them on Instagram, or you can follow them or comment on Twitter, all right? And we are gonna take all those people, okay, within this 3 days from when you see this, from when this airs, all right? And we're gonna find the person, randomly select, and you are going to be the winner. We're gonna contact you, give them the address, they're gonna send you scot-free some Walla Cut Express vinyl, all right? So enter, win, make it happen, and let's get back to this video.
So thumbs up to political correctness. Everybody be safe, and let's defeat this virus once and for all. All right, be careful out there, people.
So anyway, that is it, guys. I hope you had fun. I hope you learned something. Tie-dye can be very easy and quick with one of these bad boys. And all of the links for all of the stuff, especially the Cameo, the heat press, the t-shirts, the dye, everything is going to be down in the description box, okay? So check them out. Make it happen, Captain. Anyway, guys, I've said enough. I'm finna put some butter on my shoes and slide on out the door. Start a t-shirt business or die trying. Do something good for somebody. If you don't have anyone to do something good for yourself. I'm out! Finna sip this Henny. Peace.
Shirt man, yeah, that's me.